guys, I'm Ciara, Hawkleash Canine Training. Today we have two-year-old boxer Brewtus here for our two-week born-and-train program. He doesn't have any major behavioral issues. He just likes to jump on people, is a little out of control. Knows some commands, but mostly he does them all on his own terms. So I'm just going to try and show you what Brewtus does today. Brewtus, come. Brewtus, come. Come here. Good, sit. Good boy. Yes, that's a good sit. No, sit. Brewtus, sit. Sit. Come on, sit. Sit, good boy. Brewtus, down. No, sit. Sit, good. Down. Brewtus, down. 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 Brewtus, sit. Sit. Come on, sit. 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 So as you can see, Brewtus knows sit. That's about it. So I'm looking forward to showing you his progress in 2 more weeks. Good boy, Brewtus. Break! Good boy! Come on, buddy! I said go, boys! Good job, buddy! Good boy! Good boy! I said go, boy! What are you doing? Brewtus, what are you doing? You're goofy. Goofy boy. Brewtus, touch. Good boy. That's a good boy. Good job, Brewtus. Good boy! Yeah. Good boy, Brewtus! Down. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Down. Good. Sit. Down. Good boy. Bananas. Apples. Carrots. Oranges. Break. That's a good boy. Good boy. Thank you.
Good boy.
That's our puppy Brewtus. He was a little bit of a handful before he came to off-leash canine training. And now he's doing much, much better. We look forward to him being better in the future. Thank you, off-leash canine training.
Yep, now he comes, he sits, he places, he stays. Can walk him around cars that are driving without a leash. We look forward to bringing him home and working with him more and seeing what else he's capable of.